one love.
Your rapier. Nice start. They're going both. You'll see.
One, two.
Dixon does like to trade, likes to.
Three, one.
Very short from the off.
Let. Three,
one. Pressure styles here to add to the mix as well.
Three, two.
Good push.
Two, four. Two, five.
Excellent. Has the spin.
Three. Four, six. Three. Four, seven.
There's John Murphy. Oh, nicely done. He was the one to really commit everything.
Six, nine.
And Dixon, opening game, it's always been Saudi Arabian in front.
10-6.
Oh, quality
11,
finish.
Six.
Find a way a little bit of nullifying some of these attacks from Al Qadrawi. Nullify the Saudi Arabians' attacks from that first game. You see there,
one,
in
two,
managed
there
to get the block in, take the point.
3-1.
Four, one. Attack, then he's dangerous.
Two, five.
Got away with that. That's nicely done.
Six,
came around there,
two.
Flick receive. Yeah, this is better
seven,
from the Australian
two.
Here. He's the one. Yeah, that's an area where.
Eight. Eight, five.
Nicely done as well.
Six, nine.
Sequence for Al Qadrawi. And he's lost
ten,
it there.
Six.
There we go. He's
11,
on the board.
Six.
First game point. The match now to trying to make him a bit more with his physique is to try and go with these attacks a bit more into the middle, because you don't get that quite right there and then go wide. It's a bit better, a bit more quality. Zipped onto Al Qadrawi. It's been a tight encounter. This is a run, though, for Dixon. Oh, Benson. Here comes the Saudi. Big problems with injuries. So any professional athlete, it's not as he's been doing, playing a lot of club-level matches, different countries. It's because he's been big take-backs, especially on the forehand side. First round match here, game apiece, and just 1 point separating them in game three. Not anymore. Still big moments here. And it's saved here. So First time on tape. Good feeling again from below the table. Another game point. And this one is the one. One up here. Xavier Dixon on Ali Al-Qajari here. Australia against the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia.
Love one.
It's here in Durban. Tightest match here on table one that we've
one.
Seen. So. The difference, really. I mean, he gets giving Al-Qajari that time on the forehand.
3-5.
And they're rushing a little bit.
4-5. Please.
Coming back into this. Of the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia and Australia's Xavier Dixon.
One love.
Both. It is not a best of five, though. It's a best of seven. This is not a decisive game to progress.
One, two.
Sometimes not get those pushes quite half long enough.
And
the third.
Three, four.
Four. Nicely done. Over the table. Stay over the table. Take those opportunities. And there's a naturally Dixon's tendency. Shape.
Seven, eight.
And they should just make enough space there.
Eight.
Missed timing. So tight. Oh, lovely fade there. Found the elbow. Both two away. And wins the.
Nine. 11, 10.
Another game point. Point. Dixon's had two, remember. Oh, narrowly misses the back edge. And miss it there. Heard it. Nice turn to miss it off the edge. Another error. Got him this time.
15,
that could be
15,
high match alive. Dixon, one more game needed. Reaching for that test as predicted. Thought this could go six or seven games here in Durban. These two, where they are in their careers.
2-1.
They're not thinking about that right now. Here. We're just over a year away now from Paris as well.
1-3.
Oh, thumps that away. That was Case ahead of this one. It's huge because you can shoot as well. Oh, again.
5-3.
Does the trick, breaks the momentum that Dixon was building up. Not immediately so. Per match. We've used it now.
3-7.
From a huge win here, Dixon. You know, you look at it on paper. Good, aggressive mindset from Dixon. And what a run he's put together. And it's taking a new feel to the win. Nine in a row. Does it first time.
Game and match.
Runs away with it in the end. A very